Pizza Hut. And let's see the water line. Normally we do it here, but they have a door customer service for people. So I just want to use the outdoor so I don't have to deal with it. Hey guys! I'm not surprised, but it's not as bad like the last one. Pretty bad, son. But it's not as bad. Like
it's not as bad.
Just the door stopper. Door stopper, so we have more. Yeah.
Pretty
good. Yep, we have the van too. Ready? Get the vacuum. Just they have a lot of small. So I go vacuum this one fine or COE, that's why I vacuum first. If I decide to use COE, I am gonna go vacuum. When I use the COE done, and this going to the vent tool is ready. They will stock all the carpet first, and the next round will be the entire ground. So I use the van tool. The van tool, this is 2.0, the wheel, four wheel, two and a half gallon jug. And if you want to order this, we have a website, van2sprayer.com. So here is how you can get the sprayer like this way.
required how long this battery lasts very long, and you don't have to charge and much. You don't have to charge just about an hour. Stay cool. And the trick is, when you guys have this, to say, okay, it take a little while to prime, right? When you put them in a tank of neutral, or you just keep this trigger, keep it on. So when you keep it on, so they prime it faster. So if you put them on, you just release them. Because they have to come all that air, right? All from that end to this end. So especially when you have, I suggest when you have used 40 feet, try not to go all the way and this. Because you have to cram that 40 feet, that's quite big. Right. Okay, let me test. Okay, this is that. I'm going to test the food oil. So, and we're going to test this. I go cram right in front of the guy.
Example, I do all the way now.
Thanks for watching.